when I sold the first bookstore in Denver, I decided to move to New York to join my daughter and grandchildren. And then someone started talking to me about opening a bookstore in Harlem. I said, have you lost what little mind you have? I am 70-some years old. I do not need to be doing this. And so I thought about it. And I thought, in Denver, I didn't have much of an African-American population. There were 5 black people and me. In Harlem, there were thousands of them. And I always wanted to have a store that made $1 million. And I said, you know what? I think I can do that in Harlem. Started down the path. I got investors, and I opened the store. And one of the things I marketed the store in Denver, it was the largest African-American bookstore in the country. That was chutzpah. It really wasn't. But the Hugh Mann Bookstore in Harlem was the largest African-American bookstore in the country, and it did make $1 million.